Okay, we're back for a little bit. This is going to be a short one, but wanted to at least start on chapter 2 on Mother 3. We just finished chapter 1, which, holy crap, a lot of shit went down. Flynn, I'm not really sure what to say. What happened to Hinawa was a terrible tragedy. I can't say I know how you're feeling. Hinawa's burial ended without incident. Lucas has been crying in her grave ever since. This poor little heart seems like it's about to break in two. Yeah, we saw what happened there already. If there's anything else I can do for you, just let me know anytime. Duster. Thanks. Chapter 2, Thief Adventure. Duster, I speak to you not as my son, but as my pupil. Time has come. No, this is not something we've been looking forward to. Yeah, this chapter's gonna focus on Duster more, I believe. I'd hoped the time wouldn't come, if at all possible. But you and I have been constantly preparing for this day, and the event it did come. So it appears you finally have a chance to try out what I've taught you. And I like how this game does. While the first two games focused on Ninten and Ness, respectively, as its primary protagonists, it feels like it kind of rotates characters. The enemy's form is still unknown. But we must now change the way we live. Are you prepared? Sure. Duster, I'm now going to give you a mission. You will sneak into Osoe Castle. There, you will find a certain important item and bring it back here. A certain important item. As for what this certain important item is, no, there is no need for me to tell you. It's not a rat tail by any chance, is it? If a thief can't determine the value of what he steals, he's a disgrace to the profession. Still, would you like to know a little about it? Okay, it's a very important looking item. It's like all shiny. Yeah. Shiny, shiny. I'll say no more than that. Oh, it's a diving helmet. In the basement, you will find items I prepared for you. The 7 mystical thief tools. No, wait, were there 7? Well, whatever. Take them with you. They'll prove useful during your battles with the enemy. Tickle stick. Scary mask. Smokebomb. Siren Beetle. Okay, that was five, but... oh. Okay. Okay, they're key items. Okay, they must add to his... to Duster's... abilities. Okay, Siren Beetle makes a shrill noise, causes an enemy to stop and cover its ears. Hypnopendulum. Puts an enemy to sleep. Smoke Bomb. Blows into acrid smoke, bringing an enemy to tears, which I think is gonna be like blind status. Scares an enemy, lowering its offense. Tickles an enemy, lowering its defense. Inside the castle is a treasure with the power to change the fate of the world. Back when the King of Oso still lived in the castle. Yes, I believe that's when it was. Anyway, back then, I hid this treasure where no one would ever lay eyes upon it. I felt it was too much for even the King of Oso to handle, or so I recall anyway. But the as-of-yet-unknown enemy may be trying to acquire it. Under normal circumstances, this would be a job that calls for me, but... Duster, I feel confident I've hammered every technique I know into you. So try to accomplish this mission yourself. Understand? When you go outside, check behind the house. I've hidden another mystical thief tool-like item there. Why I hide them all separately like that? That's what I'd like to know. I refill a box every once in a while when I feel so inclined, so always keep that in mind. The house, he said. Thunderbomb. Ooh. Deals lightning damage to all enemies. Okay, cool. Scream, bark at him. Say, what do you do for a living? Don't tell me you're actually a... I need something from a map-loving, map-owning map set. Must be a map, yes? Oh, if it isn't Duster. I see you still enjoy your nighttime strolls. Oh, you want to go to Oso Castle. In that case, I'll mark it on your map for you. I'm not even gonna bother asking what you're off to do this late at night. But you do know that Osoe Castle's drawbridge is up, right? It means you can't get inside. But there are rumors of an underground passage that leads into the castle. I'll bet Nippolite, the gravekeeper, knows something about it. It's not uncommon to forget what exactly each item does, right? Has this ever happened to you? When it does, just choose the item you want to know about and press select. A simple description will pop up, which is quite handy indeed. Now to end this with a sparrow-like chirp-chirp. Who is this? Oh, pardon me, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, these... I'm sorry, but we're in a terrible hurry, if you'll excuse us. Come now, little monkey, we should be off. Ricky looks hesitant. But we'll... But we'll see more about that in the future. Duster! If you promise not to tell anyone, I'll let you in on a cool secret. Check out this bag. What do you think's inside? Money. There's money inside. Ever heard of money? Never heard of money. What? You don't even know what money is? Actually, I'm not really all that sure either. After all, we've never had it in Tasmili before. But apparently an era of money's about to start. What's an era of money? Huh? Oh, a traveler gave it to me in exchange for some pigs. Yeah, he took a real liking to my pigs. Then he asked me in tears if I'd trade him for this. This seemed pretty strange to me at first, but I decided to trust the guy. He's definitely a friend worth having. Anyway, he gave it to me, which means it's mine, right? Yeah, I don't want any ignorant people taken off with it, so I'm gonna hide it in this well here. Duster, this secret is just between you and me. Oh, we just took his money. Oh, but you put it back. Oh, some thief you are, Duster. Zombies now.
Duster. I'm alive. Didn't I die?
Try that thunder bomb out. Okay, nice. Let's, and after that... Did say that he would replenish stock of that from time to time. So let's see if he's true to his word on that. Ah, nice. And while we're here, by the way, the Mega Meow Militia, thank you for the follow. Oh, there he is. Oh, it's old man Wes's son. What's his name? Sure do love to walk around. Now you do. Okay, I thought you would tell me about the, whatever passage is there. Oh, this is Hinawa's wife of Flynn. Mother of the twins, Klaus and Lucas. Daughter of Alec. May the beautiful Hinawa rest in peace here for all time. Aww. Flynn is always offering flowers. Sunflowers, Hinawa's favorite. As Mapson said, the drawbridge is up. It's a sketch of the area. Ant. No particular, you hear a voice. And that voice is mine. Watch where you're stepping, will you? I'm like standing right here. I'm an ant. Don't you dare step on me. I've been watching you fight for a while now, but I just can't take it anymore. Fights are all about rhythm. You know, like, boom, 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 and stuff. When you're in battle, there's a very specific rhythm that matches the enemy's beat. Ah, here's where we're given the... tutorial about this. Pick up on that rhythm and victory will be yours. Really good, you can pull off 16-hit combos. I hereby name these sound battles. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. What? Okay. Oh crap. What, even the gravestones are... And the gravestones are attacking. We'll be right back. Just keep stapling this bitch. Oh, jeez. There we go. We got zombie dogs. Detached leech. Spineless lobster. Encountering all kinds here. Oh, it didn't work. Maybe I should head back and try to maybe... Oh, crap. These walking tombstones. Thank you. Discuss one of the main tricks of fighting. How you and the enemy come into contact will give you the advantage or disadvantage in the battle that follows. You almost encounter the enemy head. Yes, about sneaking up on from behind. Or the enemy catching us from behind. Anyway, to sum everything up, go forth, young man. Go, 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 and all that. So there you have it. Oh, it's old man Wes's son. What's his name? Being done in by all them monsters? That's really something. Well, inside the castle, do you? Afraid that's not gonna happen. Gate's locked and don't budge at all. Only way inside now is to climb up the walls. Ah, so, the wall staples will come into play once again, I think. My humble little stew patch. Potato toe. Here we go. Do it. Anything over here? No. Annie, watch where you're stepping, will you? Standing right here, you know. I'm an ant. Don't you dare step on me. Looks like you still haven't gotten the hang of battle rhythms. To really grasp a rhythm, you gotta learn the enemy's beat. Wait, you don't know how he can hear the enemy's heartbeat by putting it to sleep? Well, I knew, so you better know too. Don't worry though. You can still fight just fine without doing any of this rhythm stuff, of course. Well, that's all. Thank you very much. Putting it to sleep, huh? No, I'm not a ghost frog. Careful out there. Oh. You get the odd feeling the woman in the painting is staring at you. Decorative suit of armor. Is that all it is? Oh, hello. Ghosts. Stinky ghost. Statue's title's written on the plate. Heavy metal. Okay, the ghost respawns, but... Okay. Oh, you piece of shit. Oh, he inflicted nausea on us. Oh, do we even have anything that can... that can cure that? You know that kind of feeling when you're just kind of bleh, can't eat anything at all? When that happens, a fresh mint can freshen you right up. Oh, good. Feeling sick and ugly, whether this mint's piercing aroma will perk you up. Okay, good. Thank you.
there's no need to rush. 5 seconds rejuvenates. Also a spring water. Extra syllable. Okay, good. We got a hot spring here, too. Monsters you've encountered so far. Oh. Okay. Covers and binding are top notch, but there's nothing written inside. Nothing written here. That's the rope snake. He's incredibly popular these days. I'll trade him for one rotten eclair. Do we have a deal? Thanks a bunch. Things like this last a lifetime. Even if they seem expensive, it's smart to buy as many as you can. Okay, we got a rope snake. Looks like we both profited. Treasure it for the rest of your life. Snake, this seems like a good replacement for a rope. Yeah, I think we can use that as a grapple. If you have any rotten eclairs, I'll trade this for one of them. Beef jerky. Trade for two of them. Okay, so that's what... Oh, jeez. Okay, that's what we need the Claris for. Barrel Man. Data. Okay, but they don't have enough points to cast it. Okay, at least they go down easy. Thank you. dance is depicted here. The sound of blowing wind can be faintly heard coming from behind the wall. That was close. Thank you. shot web. All the fireplaces in the castle are connected via a secret passageway. You can use them to go straight to the hot spring in the basement, no time flat. Oh, that's good to know. Oh. Chick bandana. Artsy ghost. Somebody attacked. Nice. At least we have that little shortcut. I knew you guys were gonna come to life. Ghost armor attack. Give that fellow's piano song a listen. It's great. It's moving. It's tear-jerking. It's hinting. For some reason, only the keyboard of this grand piano is bright and shiny. You're an ordinary person, aren't you? No, you're not normal. You appear to be a thief person. Wine, it's the water of life. In this castle, I'm the ghost who knows the most. We ghosts enjoy having food pass through our spirits at mealtime. You want something to eat too? You can't hold any more stuff. If you want to eat some that badly, go throw something out first. Are we? Oh, we are. We are full. and eclairs. Many of the ghosts here are actually pretty friendly, huh? That's not something you'd normally expect. Violent Roach. Strawberry slime. Oh man, how much HP do you have? Spreading bomb from that. Also a sketch. Gift boxes with blue ribbons have great things in them. Maps. Be useful to remember that. Oh, okay. Get the small poles on my vacuum dinner pie. My coals are pigs or tall maples. I still haven't learned the lyrics 100% yet, but it's a nice song. Thank you. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it for here. Like I said, this was gonna be a short one. Just wanted to get a foothold into chapter 2. But, like I said, I hope to be back with this later tonight. So, I will see you then. Have a good night. Or, well, good afternoon. And, I will hope to see you all later.